don't know how to feel right now. I never thought this would happen. I never thought I would lose my dog so soon. Fred was the best dog anyone could have. He would get so excited when I came home. We would play in the garden all day. And when I got tired, we would lie under the big tree in our garden in the shade. He knew all my dreams, my fears, and secrets. Then, yesterday, I came home, and he wasn't waiting at the door like he usually is. I ran inside and found him shivering on the kitchen floor. My dad took him to the vet. And well, Fred never came back. I didn't just lose my dog. I lost my